Because we not skillful yet, we use investigating or just like it. Before we not skillful, we do a lot. But this doing also learning process. If you are more understand, mature and mature, doing less and less and then nothing to do. But for beginner, nothing to do, then sleeping. Right? Yeah. So they not have energy yet. If you have some moment that come, then do less. Because of understanding. Understanding is no need. Not necessary. No need. This is a sambasanya. Sati sambasanya, right? So the first and second sambasanya is like this. Should or not, need or not, necessary or not. Understand. Because of this understand, more and more understand, the mind less doing. Without understanding, that's why we do too much. Try too much. So awareness present, wisdom present, then nothing to do. But this is a, sometimes I also advise the yogi, sometimes if they have a moment and some conditioning comes, I said, you go and sit, that's all. You can see what happening. Then they recognize there's a natural effort, it's natural, it's working. All the time we are believing, try, need to try. So that's why effort, all the time effort, try to like a screwdriver and do this. Nothing to do, they cannot do. Because of the whole life we are doing already, doing this, do this, do that. So nothing to do is for very, this is a natural natural process. Momentum, we call momentum. If you cannot get the momentum, you cannot do this. Go and sit down, sit down, they say, what? But you have a lot of, some awareness, some samadhi or wisdom, then they do their job. And also, that's why doing a lot means is craving a lot. If you're not craving, then nature is, this moment that is working. Right? Doing is, that's why doing is, all our life is doing is a craving. Do something. Right? But not all the time doing. But sometimes we should do. But understand no should or not. Wisdom no should or not, right?